Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I feel sorry the Queen's passing away. Sorry, Charles. The King. The best King is a bad King. The good Queen, she's a good lady. And I love her mission. See, look, I'd like to tell everyone. All these years she had the Queen, but she was great things. I love her. And she got the, what they call it, in. It doesn't matter the whole world and all the best world every time. The best world is everything she loves. Everyone loves her missing. And I see something different because she has a peace. And it is now so have somebody has some disrespect this Queen and the King. Some disrespect you had a good feel. When it's good for you. And it's good for you for everybody. Because you know everybody is sad because the Queen's gone. It's really sadness. And also flowers for the Queen, because you love the peace of the heart here. We all do. Yes, we do. We all love her. But the other ones is the same too. Her good heart, her good life, everything only is the great things about the Queen. She was careful. She's nice. She was beautiful, handsome lady. So the King, everyone has to help her. When it happened to the Queen, she was. You happened with the King. It's time now for helping the King now. And your King. And it's a good thing for King Charles. He is a good man. Because he is a good man, he's a good heart. We all do. We're all missing her. See, only things about. And she was everything, every day. Every day is nearly 4 weeks now for that. See, everything, she was smiling. Everyone. You had to talk to her through days, through times. Talking to her. And it's another thing as well. Something to talk, but not talking much. Right? And you want to look at the telly because I miss her. Now she has her peace now to mind her. Okay, I wish you to ask. She never have COVID life. She was worrying and worrying. And when she is worried all the things, she was helping. Helping is a good choice that could keep everything you love to be there for. She was proud to say, when I seen the forest. See, she was having a good time on the town now. been years, and 30 years now. She was proud. She looked great. She was looking great. There she is. I just with God. A Holy Mary, all the things we make is the thing about what they call it is a making our friends, our families really sad now. Everyone here is now sad. And some of my uncertain about what happens to her. But it's not, I'm not going to happen to her. She's great. Everything she has banned the minor. And it's true. Everyone has to mind the queen, some the minor. When the new king is a good king to her, keeping her company, making her warm. The day is now. See, it's because no might, no anything. Right? No might, no speakers. Okay, let's turn out. I really don't tell you this, okay? So you got some disrespect, okay? Disrespect means because you have to be nice, everything. Be nice, be nice. And your helping is for everything, because when the queen is for you to help her. See any things about how happy she is now. Everybody knows she is happy. She was proud. She has a good chance in the hood. Everything she has. Her family is great to her. The mind not to be careful. Yeah, that's why that is. Some disrespect. And the other ones cause the when the queen says to you, she always says to you, and now she passed. Okay? I think it's time to keep our peace right now. Okay? She has a girlfriend as well. Girlfriends, she has loads of bands to keep our company. Like a night guards make our company. That's why it is. Our night guards. Our night guards has been, it is nice to her every time. In that years, it's great thing. Great. Everything because we love the queen because we miss her to well. Yeah. And anything because she is the good queen, she is. Everything, when she walks, she is careful when she walks. Because she is taking it easy. Yeah, she does. The queen, she was taking it easy. She walking easy. Right? She walks really easy. She is careful. She's nice. Some disrespect her. Something has been nice to her. Not easy to do things not to hold again. Now she has to peacemaker her happy now. And I tell you, this only this. Think about this way, okay? And everything he wants to say to her, everything he wants to say, you're not saying too much, cause there, When the queen was there for you, she was there for you. And here's another thing, because she wants to pour down the forest down a little bit. What do you do to us sometimes? That's because somebody, because somebody was the mouth. He's not waking, or not the mouth. See, that's because she was happy. She was happy with all this time she has now. Do you understand I'm talking to you, okay? He's all dead, all peace. You know what that is, right, Hebron? It is because you do help her. And that mean, at least mean isn't mean. Because sometimes she never liked the COVID. First, the other ones, this don't know what that is, okay? Just forget about it. Don't mention about it. But sometimes you have to be dealing with it. Someone has to stop the goblin. We stop the goblin he wants to say to. What did he say to? I know you, I will promise you, I will tell you. She wants to be happy with someone else who wants to stay for her. She stays. But she stays. Because she's going for it. Her heart's her life. Everybody got hearts with the queen for Hebron. With the king, his child. Her families and friends has the minor when she was there for her. You see, everybody was there for her. You see her smile. She's great. A good queen she was. Yeah, she is a good queen, she is. And because everything she was there for you. See, the queen was taking it easy. And she always do for you. Oh, this is the hell now. See, nothing to do with no speakers, okay? No mics. Nothing to do. We have nothing to do with this covenant. He has nothing to do. So you're not facing the queen anymore. You know, that's why that is. The queen wants to be a good person because she is a good person. Now here's an ill because she is a good person, lady. And she wants to tell you what it is to you. The queen always right to tell you. His whole decisions, his whole plans. And it is whole plans, it is whole deal. She can make sure everything she wants to do. Just let her. You should be doing let her what she is now. What she is a good lady. But everything now is now. But everybody gets worried. Worried about the queen not to live. Not to live, go anywhere because she was a little bit nervous. Little bit. Now she's in heaven with God. Make her proud so they can see. She was looking down to you right now. She was, that's why it is now, everybody. She says she loves you to pieces. And she said to you, every time, I want to see everybody be happy for her. Be happy with the queen, and do this for the king to make him proud for her mother. She is a good mother. She is. And it is a good mother for Charles, the king, good king. Everything is really a priority for us. To create it is a good life for you. For minding you, making you careful, making you nice to do. With the, she could be yours, because she wants to put them to forest down whatever. Not question because she wasn't happy at all, because the forest. Now, it's because the intelligence has to be nothing to drop, anything not to hold again. Now she's happy with heaven. Right? She's happy. She is looking down with you, everybody. She says she miss you and I love you between her hearts now. Just give her just please give her a peace. So when I give her a prayer, I will. In the Father, in the Son, the Holy Spirit, to turn my heart over the queens, you got peace right now. But I love you. And I'm missing you. I want to say thank you for the queen. So don't speak with the king right now, okay? Be nice, everybody. Maybe because we will have you have fun, right?